take out the anti-air emplacements. Doesn't have to be all of them. Destroying three will allow the assault force to land. Once their destruction is confirmed, military choppers will descend on the base and the Marines will begin their assault. They don't know you're there, so you need to exfiltrate before they arrive. Information we previously obtained. C4 is an explosive that can be placed and then detonated remotely. You place some C4. Get to a safe distance before detonating it. Target destroyed. Excellent work. Keep it up.
CP, this is Zulu 4. Some equipment got destroyed. Looks like the work of a hostile.
Understood. Move to investigate. ASAP. Out.
Boss, the enemy's noticed the amphibious assault ship carrying the Hellebore force. That's sooner than expected. Watch yourself. The enemy will stay on full alert from now on.
Keep
an eye out for nearby enemies. They could try to shoot down the chopper.
Arriving shortly at LZ.
Destruction confirmed. Only one remaining. You can do this.
CP, this is Delta 2. Some equipment got destroyed. Looks like the work of a hostile. Over.
This is CP. Understood. Check it out immediately and give us sit rep. Out.
Rifle. Perfect. That'll rip right through the targets. destroyed. That was smooth, boss. Real smooth. I expect nothing less. An armored vehicle headed your way, and its cannon will be a threat to the choppers. You'll have to eliminate that, too. Stay so steady when everything goes to hell. Come on home.